Zenith Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hi, my name is Avantika Tambe.
My name is Shraddha Golak.
And my name is Shreya Dasnam. We are from Zeal Polytechnic, third year student of computer branch.
Our project is Impact of Bank Loan on Small and Medium Scale Business and guided by Professor Tejal Adep Ma'am.
Bank loans are the most commonly used source of funding for small and medium scale business. If we are running a business, only good idea is not enough. We must need funds to keep operations alive and scale new height. Loan from bank are easy credit facility that help us to get the required funds to meet our capital demand.
Now, why loan is important? As we know, to start a business, we require a huge amount of money. A person willing to set up a business may not have that much of cash which can meet out his requirement. Business needs to keep up with market demand and thus be able to supply goods to customers.
What are the impact of loans? First, to increase working capital, business can be easily available of working capital loan from a bank or other financial institutions to finance business operations. Working capital is generally availed to fund the day-to-day expenses required for operating a business. Such expenses include cash, inventory, account payable, and account receivables, and business debts. Since these loans are meant to specify purpose, you need to present authentic document for getting the loan sanctioned. Second, to purchase inventory, cost are the expenses associated with the procurement, storage, and management of the inventory. It is one of the crucial part of operating a business. Main product is we have to invest a product that may or may not be purchased in future. Once we start operating your business, we need to continuously replenish and expand the inventory, and thus the inventory cost is continuous process. A business loan can help business cater to the customer's demand without hurting the cash flows. Third, to purchase equipment. Equipment are vital parts of every business, and every small or medium scale business require machinery for performing functions that cannot be done manually. A bank loan will enable you to make the purchase and manage the cost of equipment. You can repay the amount slowly though, EMIs.
Bank arranges for the sale of shares and debtors. Thus, business houses and manufacturers can get fixed capital with the aid of banks. There are banks known as industrial banks, which assess the formation of new companies and new industrial enterprises and give long-term loans to manufacturers.
How do banks help business? Banks provide business-specific financial services that help business owners manage their money. In addition to basic changing account services that allow business owner to deposit funds and write checks, they may also allow businesses to transfer money by automated clearing house.
Difference between entrepreneurial finance and corporate finance. Entrepreneurial finance ऐकना काय है एंटरप्रेन्योर है का एंटरप्रेन्योरियल
हाँ
एंटरप्रेन्योरियल
आसान चीज़ है ना
ठीक है थाम मैं बोलते पर डिफरेंस बिटवीन एंटरप्रेन्योरियल फाइनेंस एंड कॉर्पोरेट फाइनेंस एंड एंटरप्रेन्योरियल फाइनेंस इज प्रोसेस ऑफ मेकिंग अ larger corporations. In entrepreneurial finance, the focus is to make viable investment decision by evaluating the effects of borrowing money and maintain enough cash flow to run business. In corporate finance, the focus is to maximize the shareholder value by implementing long and short-term strategies.
Advantages of bank loan. First, allow you to grow your business. Bank loans are the convenient way to get extra finance without needing to wait until your business has generated enough profit to fund expansion yourself. Taking out a loan means you can put your plans into action much earlier and take advantage of any business opportunities that present themselves, enabling faster and more accelerated growth. Second, reasonable interest rates. The interest rates on a small business bank loan can be more favorable than other online lenders, especially if you are looking for a long-term funding option. Taking out a bank loan will normally work out much better value than using an overdraft credit card or personal loan. Another perk of bank loan for small businesses is that the interest to pay on the loan repayment is tax deductible. Third, no interface from the bank. One of the other advantages of small business bank loan is that as long as you make the repayments, banks shouldn't interface or set restrictions on what you use the loan. Of course, when you first apply for bank loan, you will need to send in business plan outlining how you plan to use the funds so the bank can assess the risk involved in leading to your business. However, once you have the funding, you have the flexibility to change your plans without any intervention from the bank, as long as you carry on repaying the loan. Fourth, bank may offer extra service. If you are already have a relationship with bank, if you can an account with them, then they may be able to offer you leading advice based on their existing understanding of your business. Some banks may also provide you with a personal advisor to help answer any questions you have about the leading process. This personal relationship is something that online leaders in particular may not offer and may be one of the advantages of taking out a small business loan with a bank. However, this doesn't mean that your existing bank or indeed any bank is the best leading options for your business.
Disadvantage of bank loan. First, lengthy application process. Preparing for a business loan application can also be a long and time-consuming process. Not only will you need to fill out an application form for each lender, but you will also need to provide a business plan, your account history, your financial forecast to show your business is viable leading prospect. Second, not suitable for ongoing expense. One of the other disadvantages of a bank loan is that you can only use the funds for certain projects or purposes that will help grow your business and not usually to cover any ongoing expenses. Banks will want to lend to businesses that will be able to repay the money. And so they will look for businesses that will use their money to invest, grow, and generate returns.
Third, you may not receive the full loan amount. If your business loan is eventually approved by the bank, then there is a chance that you won't receive a full amount that you apply for. A bank may decide your business doesn't need that much money to carry out your project or might deem it too risky to lend you the full sum. Because of this, business may want to prepare an alternative plan should they only receive a proportion of the request funds. Fourth, strict eligibility criteria. One of the major disadvantages of a bank loan is that banks can be cautious about lending to small businesses. Their strict lending criteria can make it difficult for start par kyu kami hai 41
nahi par ata ye par
ha
ye disadvantage pasun par start par
aga fourth one manti mi fakta
तेवढं कट नाही करता येणार डिसएडव्हान्टेज पासून परत स्टार्ट करावं लागेल
येईल की करता
स्टार्ट करते अरे हाय का नाही कोण
आहे की कोणता घेऊ आता
अरे श्रेयाचा डायलॉग आहे हा
हा
श्रेया
ऐकते ना
अरे तुला काय सांगितलं
काय
अरे लक्ष कुठे काय नाही
कुठे
परत स्टार्ट कर डिसएडव्हान्टेज पासून
डिसएडव्हान्टेजेस ऑफ
बँक लोन का
हा हा
अगं तू ऍडव्हान्टेज ओपन केली राणी
अरे थांब ना कट करायचा मधला पोर्शन करू स्टार्ट
Disadvantage of bank loan. First, lengthy application process. Preparing for a business loan application is also been a long and time consuming process. Not only you will need to fill out an application form for each lender, but you will also need to provide business plan, your account history and your financial forecast to show your business is viable lending prospect. Second, not suitable for ongoing expenses. One of the other disadvantages of bank loan is that you can only use the funds for certain projects or purposes that will help you grow your business and not usually to cover any ongoing expenses. Banks will want to lend you businesses that will be able to repay the money. And so they will look for business that will use their money to invest, grow and generate returns.
Third, you may not receive the full loan amount. If your business loan is eventually approved by the bank, then there is a chance that you won't receive the full amount that you apply for. A bank may decide your business doesn't need that much money to carry out your project or might deem it too risky to lend you the full sum. Because of this, business may want to prepare an alternative plan should they only receive a proportion of the requested funds. Fourth, strict eligibility criteria. One of the major disadvantages of bank loan is that banks can be cautious about lending to small businesses. Their strict lending criteria can make it particularly difficult for startups and newer businesses to be accepted for a loan, as they don't have the financial or trading history to back up their application. And if they are accepted, the interest rates are likely to be increased to compensate for the added risk.
Conclusion: you need to make sure that your business is always careful when it comes to borrowing money. Loans can be great solution for your business that don't want the hustle that often comes with finding an investor or business partner. However, ensuring that you will be able to pay back the amount that you borrow is essential, because your assets could be taken from your collaborator if you fall to make the repayments. Thank you.
Zeal Education Society, redefining
excellence.